is we need to meet Red Eddie in Emerald Junction. How do we get a map up? Okay. So we're here in Medusa 6. Is there any way to see what's actually in this place? Wait. I don't want to make that a waypoint. Oh, maybe it's just doing that because I'm already there, so it wouldn't be a... The waypoint won't work anyway. Yeah. What are these icons? There's no way to find out. So we've got... Maybe a pay road? Gas. A shop. And maybe the clipboard's jobs. Perhaps. So we wanna... Put it down to 60. I can't remember what the speed limit was supposed to be. This is gas. Where do we buy stuff then? Here. Business hub? Do we just dock? Maybe. Let's put the radio on. So the exit's left. Free proximity? Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotta stay away from those. So can we just choose to dock there? Oh, there we go. Starbreak supplies. Cosmos cash and carry. How much money do we have? 6,000. Okay, I want to go in, but I want to avoid the big rock.
Do you struggle with gravity sickness while driving?
Starbreak, Cosmos cash and carry, and Starbreak supplies. Let's try Starbreak. Dock? Oh, I went way too far. I got a bit panicky because I heard people honking their horn. They're going gentle. To rise up a little bit. Now back up a bit. Okay, available to buy. So we have fuel canister. It's actually full. Oh, I wonder how you fill that up. Okay. Then we've got workwear cartons. Data cable. So food and drinks and pharmaceuticals is up. For local prices. Textiles and general goods down. And a couple of containers. So I'm by a box, but I've already got a grow packs, okay. So I've got this. This has a value is 750. It's like gonna give me 680 for it. Oh, because it's slightly damaged. Look at the HP, okay. Maybe that's why. Some fuel canister. Power cell. Charge 7. Oh. Cool. Is there a way to charge this? Or do we just sell them? So I guess I should buy more. What are these? UCCs. Yeah, I think I've got a bunch of those. What's in here? Yes, yeah, so I've got 3 UCCs on that. And I do have a power cell in there. And an air filter. Oh, air filters are pretty cheap here. In comparison, I guess. Pack of beer. Alcohol? Why is it? Got like a warning on there. But then these also have a warning. It's so fragile. So these are just things. Okay. Shock sensitive. So. We got one. So if we ran out of fuel, we've still got a fuel canister to fill us up with. So I'll buy a couple of these just in case. We only have one air filter. It's probably worth buying another one. Just in case. How much is this? Yeah. Okay, we'll buy that stuff. Meal packs. I don't know if we need to eat food or not. Okay, so where is it? Oh, over here. Okay, not that one. So that's the air filter. Let's see if they have a battery in there. There's our fuel can. Maybe we could put that in? No, there's not enough room. Let's put in this one then. We got plenty of room in that one. Could you have two in the same one?
Gold rock radio. Radio.
No.
Smooth tracks for a smooth drive.
Okay, that's a bit weird. Oh. Oh. Yeah, so... I don't think you can refill them, so I might just sell it at the other store. So we'll go check out the other store, see what they sell. The Cosmos Cash and Carry. Oh yeah, there's other trucks docked. That's cool. Talk here and see what they have. Oh, there's a truck up there. Okay, we're going a bit. Bit fast. You slow down. A little bit of speed into it. Get back up, ready. Okay, so what do they have for us as a cash and carry? So you can actually buy the hard case containers. That's cool. Very useful. Crate of beer. So I guess you buy them and then take them somewhere else to sell them for more profit. I guess these are here just for trading. If you want to make your money from trading. Your fuel canisters, then you got more expensive and better power cells. So we should probably sell that. Butane gas tanks. Don't know why you'd want them. For supplies, grow packs, yeah. We have some of those. Painkillers and multivitamins. $770. A crate of beer. 15 kilograms. Actually, price go up for that, right? Yeah. Normally it'd be 600. So you're paying 170 just for the privilege. That's not so good. Though these are really cheap. Maybe I should buy them here. a couple of hard cases. It's definitely gonna come in handy. Don't give me no rock and roll. Yes, this world don't love me. The old Zen pack layer. Don't give me no rock and roll. That way if I have sensitive gear I can throw them in there and they're not gonna get damaged. Like this stuff? Do I really care about it? Yeah, this world don't love me. It shot me down once or twice. Probably not. Oh, this world don't love me. Okay, I guess we'll go see red. If there's anything else here, there's a job board there. There's a fuel. We're good on the fuel. Okay, let's go to the Emerald Junction then. Where is the way out? Is that the way out? What? Yeah, this looks like the way in. I'm going the wrong way again. Actually, right next to the exit. Excellent. Oh, so those gates are tolls, I didn't realize that. Little icon beard. Intersector, Emerald Junction. X25 up there, what's the suppress gates to reduce the 6? Tiger Rock Station. Purity is locked, wherever that is. Junk fields. So where else do they want us to go? What's up?
Thinking about all the long-haul contracts I've taken recently. Those are my favorite kinds of gigs, you know? But they rack up the miles pretty damn fast. Between the distance and micro damage, I end up needing new coats of paint even faster than Sour Candy does. Of course, she doesn't care that much about the style. So, just wondering, how many miles do you have on that rig of yours?
Do I have over 80,000? Oh yeah, almost. More than 80,000 miles.
You don't gotta lie to impress me, you know? I don't know where you're really at with your miles, but here's the deal. Under warranty, you get free repairs, right? But the dealerships won't allow any customizations to your rig, like shiny new paint jobs. But when the warranty's up, you get to do whatever you want with it. You catch my drift?
No, not really.
Look, it's simple. You just gotta clock up 80,000 miles. Then, you can paint your truck however you want. So take some long hauls, joyride around the galaxy and back, and once your warranty expires, give my buddy a visit in Atlas Prime. He'll set you up with a slick new look. Right, I gotta run. So I'll leave you to it. Catch you again soon, LJ. Red Eddie, out.
What are you talking about? Pretty much 80,000? 79,950 miles. It's a Diego's paint and riding, that was prime. So we're going back to Medusa 6. I guess so. Put that back up. So we customized our rig. Nice. Or is that, I don't think I'm grabbing the money into you now, like I bought a bunch of supplies. This is so cool. Look at that. That's such a cool view. The sun going behind the debris. Oh, am I going to go straight through the debris? What's the correct way to get up this way? Well, maybe this is fine actually. Maybe just to be around, but it looks like we might have missed it all. Okay, where do we go from here? Atlas Prime. So where is actually the route to get there? really sure what the actual route is to get there. Oh, through here maybe? Could do have more signs. Are they? No, they don't look like the actual, because that's the main road, right? Yeah, quote unquote road. So I'm not sure what that is that? Yeah, oh, I guess that's just where you'd get trailers and stuff from. It'd be like the docking areas. Try to avoid the rocks. So it must be this path. Oh damn, we're so close to that person. Oh yeah, Alice Prime, nice. It was 150, well we're going much slower than that. Careful, we don't get clipped by those side pylon things. Suppose we could increase that. Sure am.
Excellent. His liveries are top tier. Specializes in custom styles and has a huge range of colors to choose from. Oh, and if you ever venture out from the core systems, you might see more of his paint shops. Crazy that he used to have one little garage and now he's got a whole chain. Anyway, I'll quit chatting your ear off. Have a great rest of the day. This is Moon Baby, in the clear.
Huh. Thank you for the warm welcome, Moon Baby. So, how do we get... Oh, is this cool? Being above a planet. So, do we just go straight there? Or do we have to take... Oh, a road to get there? So, that takes us down... to there. Ah. Yeah, so it looks like we go from there down to there, and then we take that path.
This is Gold Rock Radio.
To there. About 80. It's pretty fine, right? Still not the best at piloting, but we're getting the hang of it slowly. Oh yeah, I think we have been here before. Yeah, we've been here before. I just forgot. Because you got the weird green nuked planet or whatever it is. Above us. Take a nice little easy drive down to this hub thing, a new Liberty terminal. We've eaten up a bunch of fuel already. We'll go to the past, see what they could have got, and then we'll have to grab some jobs around here, I think. Just so we can fill up on fuel. Because at this rate, we're gonna run out of money as well as fuel. Too far on that side. Whereas these pylons scare me. I've hit them before. Diego's paint and ride. Services, 3 miles. That's cool. Whereas it's not like, say, playing Euro Truck, where you steer and the truck's pretty responsive. This is like, more like a boat, where you correct, but it's gonna take a while to for that correctness to map in, and so you gotta think ahead of your mistake, which takes quite a bit of getting used to. Job board and star brick supplies. Okay, let's go see Diego. Yes, it's just like the gates. I think. Oh, there we go. Oh, we just have to park up in front. Okay. So we have 1,665. Paint jobs, paint colors, paint type. Repair hole? Let's just wipe up most of our money. It's all paint jobs. That's DLC, is it? Okay. These are all challenges. Oh, okay. These are all challenges. If I can then become blue. Paint colors. Okay. So if I go back and go here, buy and change the colors. This doesn't cost me anything. I am surprised. Darker red. That's okay. It goes shiny, huh? Oh, completely different. Okay. Let's go for this darker color. That costs nothing for the paint job? Well, that's good. Yeah, let's repair. View truck. Well, that's cool. You can have a good look around there for once. Nice. Yeah, I'm happy with that.
Hey, hey, Lucky Jay. Diego mentioned you'd stop by. Looks like you got a new paint job.
I did.
Diego's handiwork's pretty good, huh? Just swing by one of his paint shops when you want to change things up again. Anyway, I got some business that needs attending to down at Purity. Swing by if you feel like catching up again. Red Eddie, going that away.
Okay, but I need to make money. Now, I think there's a job board here. So, hopefully, we'll also be able to customize all the insides, maybe? Yeah, there's a job board. This is quite a busy station. That's so pretty. See the trail blazing out. Yeah, so we need money. Otherwise we're gonna be able to not be able to pay for our fuel. Too hard there?
The gold rock radio.
Damn it. Once again, overdid it. There we go. Climate stabilizers, one hop. Polyphene rolls, two hops. Two jumps, payout. That is prime. Confectionery. Yeah, okay. Yep. Let's do this. I didn't pay attention to where I was picking up. Hopefully it's around here soon, somewhere. Head to Emerald Junction. Oh, okay. I guess that takes me to Emerald Junction. Let's check. Yeah, reduce to 6, then to Emerald Junction. Okay. Oh, oops. That'd help. My bad, sorry. Back the way we came, go through Emerald Junction, and then pick up the confectionery. And head to Atlas Prime. Which I think is here. Prime.
Or a hunk of space junk. Get your ride out of its funk. Diego's will have
to leave this area, then come back.
Your freshly painted ride. Diego's paint and ride. Color the universe.
Hey, we just went there. I like this. So they made unique music for this radio station, and they made unique ads. Like, it's so good. You know what? If they do it, I would buy DLC for more radio stations and more ads. I would buy ads for the game. I think we need to go this way, right? Up there. I wish they gave markers to the door, to the gates as well, so I knew which one to go for. And to zoom in, actually. Oh, hold Z. Yeah, reduce to 6, okay. Hold on to your butts. I wonder if along the way we're going to end up finding, like, like space roadworks or something where people are working on these gates in these. I call them pylons. I'm not really sure what their names, what they're actually called. But somebody's got to maintain these things. Starbreak has what you need.
Great music.
Great times.
I'm just like veering all over the road. So these ones aren't toll roads? I didn't seem to be charged for that one. Express case to Emerald Junction. Oh, we got to go to Emerald Junction too. Okay, so we got a way to go. Juice a 6 business hub. Guess we could try going a bit faster. I'm so worried about crashing. Especially as I have like no money. Oh, we're actually right next to the gates too. So we just leave and then take a right. Yes. So do speed. I feel like cruise control makes the driving so much more simpler. Because like I said, it's kind of like, it's more like moving a boat than like a truck. And so instead of acceleration, you put on acceleration but you're still accelerating even when you take your foot off the acceleration or the accelerator, unlike in a truck. So it's all about predicting pretty much of what's supposed to be your outcome. And I think that's pretty hard to get used to. Okay, that one cost us money. Emergency credit. If you find yourself in the red, there's no need to panic, thanks to an emergency credit limit of minus 2,500. However, if you exceed this buffer, the bank will issue a deadline for repayment, and purchases will be restricted to essential items. Failing to clear your debt in the allotted time will result in the bank declaring you bankrupt and your truck being marked for repossession, so be careful. What happens at that point? A freight job has been terminated because you didn't pick up the truck. What? I was on my way! You've been fined 1,137 for breach of contract. But, oh come on dude, I didn't know how long it was going to take me to get that.
Sorry, but I'm going to need you to come in for a weight check. Head to the following waypoint and stop at the designated bay.
This is an automated banking alert. Your account is currently utilizing an agreed credit limit free of charge. Please take a moment to review your finances and ensure you stay within the approved limit.
Wow. Okay, so I need to be way more careful about what jobs I take. I'll go to a weigh station? Why? Speed limit here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to see if there's a job in this area. Because we're getting low on fuel too. Oh, there's waste station. Can I use these waste stations? How do I use them? Do I go in through those things? No, it looks like so they got their own ones here. Told me about this. My fuel cans? Are you kidding me? Ah! Well, even getting rid of all that stuff isn't enough. Guess I gotta give him a fuel canister, which is insane. They give me the money for it?
Thank you for your cooperation, letting you out now.
Scam artists. So this place is full of scam artists. Purity, maybe, yeah, gonna be any impurity anyway. I guess I'll go purity. Hard being a space trucker. Especially considering there seems to be a bunch of laws I'm unaware of. Did they give me money back? They did, okay. Or at least it seems like they did. No, I didn't check how much I actually had, so maybe they didn't. If I don't find a job here? Where am I, purity? There's a job board, that's good. Because I need it. That seems going to be at Jefferson Place, yeah.
Red Eddie calling for Lucky J. You around, Lucky? I'm meeting some friends in Spark City later. Want to join us for a little R&R?
I'd love to, but I don't have clearance.
You don't? I guess it's hard to get clearance these days without EMP shielding. You see, the DIV won't let you travel those sectors without knowing your truck can handle it.
Why not?
Guess it's because your rig would be non-stop short circuits without functioning shock pods. Problem is, there's been a stock shortage around these parts for a while now. You're not gonna find any brand new box fresh pods anytime soon. But if you don't mind second hand, I might know someone who can help.
Yeah? Who?
Trucker going by the handle Moon Baby. You've no doubt met her on your travels.
I have.
She spends more time scavenging the junk fields than she does hauling loads. So if anyone knows where to find some pods, it's her.
Okay then. So what was that? So I can grab scrap, can I? Then how you grab scrap? Oh, maybe I have to go outside the truck. Is there like handbrake or something? Oh, yep, see, it's moving. Some of you fall backwards. You can't stop this wreck. Wind is running. You can't stop my meteor coming down. You won't stop the ball when it's barreling down on you. Like you can't stop the chain. Yeah, let's run. Grab this. Oh, there's the scrap. What's the top of my truck? Right, that's the bomb. Wait, how do I? Is that how you do it? It's all these other things. Oh, power cell. Yes. Wait, it came out again? Okay. Maybe that's what you do? Parasol Plus. There needs to be a better system for this. Stim packs. Narcotics? Is it bad narcotics? Soda. A little damage because I just threw it into the airlock. I guess that's why it's damaged. Oh no, you're all slightly damaged. I guess it's gonna cause those catch and carry. So all that stuff off. And then get a job. That's near. Any money is good for me. Oh, won't buy that? Oh. $4,000 for the micro stabilizer. Thank you very much. There's a data cable. That's sweet. Wait, you'll buy all this stuff? I don't need any of this, do I? Well, suddenly I have money. Well, my fortune changed immediately. Maybe Moon Baby has the right idea to go to junk fields. You don't get any XP for doing that though. Or reputation.
Thank you.
Okay, nearest. Yes, nearest. Supplies in 4 hours. Wait, decline that. Two hops. Stock up supplies. Every day. So from purity to onyx. We're in purity, so that's good. Gotta go to onyx. That's the junk fields, huh? Gold rock radio. Purity to Atlas Prime. For a 19 minutes. Yeah, medical supplies, let's try this. Car goes down there. Oh, keep doing that. Which one's ours? It's around 6 over here. There she is, all hooked up and ready to go. So cool that we can see inside our truck. We don't exist in the sea, but yeah. So we need to get Alice Prime, so we take her out of here. And then just head over there, I think. There's a path that way. Does it say Alice Prime? It does. That is the exact way that we need to go. Good. Too high. turn off the, that's why that noise is turning on. That turns off the, cruise control. Now, it's not me pressing a button. It's just when you slow down enough, or change the speed enough, I guess, it automatically turns off. Just ease her in. That was our first hop. Now we're heading over to Onyx. However, we have to get there. Looks like we take that route down. Then we get to here. And then maybe there's another route that heads up to Onyx. Could have like a local system map. You are at here. Way to Onyx. Is that route to Onyx? Maybe? Maybe you have to go that way, then there's a route to Onyx, maybe. Yeah, so maybe we have to take this path. Now, I'm not gonna fuel. I don't think we need to refuel during this trip, but when I get to my destination, then I will refuel. I prefer to refuel without the trailer. Thank you. burglars? Damn. Yeah, it does scare me because there's like this, so like you don't have much room to react. There's a legs up there to our right. Yeah, so I see the path. Okay. We have to head up there? Yeah, we just head up there, okay. There's no additional road. We can just free ball it up there. What is that? Is that just like a gas container? Here we are in Onyx. Nice. Okay, let's go deliver our trailer. Getting there a little bit slower. Salvage. Delivery complete. Medical supplies to Hop. Freight drop delivery of medical supplies to Oryx. Tells us it's traveled 13 miles. Give or take the thousands from the hops. Fuel used 420. Days going to payment 1883. Careful driving 500 bonus. Early delivery 566 bonus. 500 XP and then $2,949. Nice. Hey, is there a place of fuel here? There's stuff down there, though, right? There. Is that it? Yeah, I think so. See if there's anything here that we can sell, like we did last time. Okay, what goodies do you have for me? Okay, what is this? Plastic explosives? It's a mining charge, isn't it? Just a bomb or anything. So maybe I can sell this. Wish there was a thing I could just put stuff in rather than having to go in here every time. It's plastic explosives, so it takes an explosion to set off plastic explosives, so it's okay if they just clatter around. Explosives. What if a propane tank is the reason why there's debris here in the first place? Did that set off the, some plastic explosive somewhere? Is that what happened? Oh, oops. No, I don't want to still be in the suit. How are we doing for, like, resources? Okay, not too bad. So there's a store and a job place, but no fuel. I'd have to go back to Alice Prime for fuel.
Every crop, the future of food is here. The hottest station.
With the hottest.
Okay, where's the station?
It's the galaxy's favorite.
Old rock radio.
Okay, yeah, we're on the shop. See if we can sell these explosives. They'll buy it. Okay, good. Nice. It's gonna give us an extra 6,000. $19,000 now. Wait, how do I continue to talk to the shop? No one to weigh me down, down to keep from sinking. Electronic kits? Fuel, micro stabilizers. Data tape. Okay. UCCs, that's the other component we need for things. Shock pod axe. Oh, okay. So that's where shock pods are gonna go. Oh, so this doesn't have any air fillers. There's no air filler in there. Air filler in there. So I could do have a couple of air fillers. Sure, I will buy that. Why not? Does that make it more efficient then? That radio. Okay, good. Power cells. Okay, they're eating through the power cells. UCCs. The climate control. Can we buy more of those? Yeah, these are the UCCs. Power cells in there. Smooth tracks for a smooth drive. Hopefully this case protects them from like shocks and things as well. Spare air filter as well. You can't stop a good town when it's talking. You can't stop the cold from taking its toll. You won't stop a train from whistling through the night. Like you can't stop a new bomber from taking. Okay. So we're getting somewhere. Okay, we need fuel though. So we're gonna get fuel. Is it Alice Prime's the only place to leave? Yeah, it is. I was judging the road from the wrong thing, judging it from the actual station thing, like this framework, and it did not follow that. So these little vehicles almost look like forklifts flying around. It's kind of weird that the signs are on that side, because it feels like you should also be on that side. If you're going that way. I'm veering off crazily. Wait, do we come and leave from the same gate? That seems terribly dangerous. Maybe there was another gate and I just didn't see it. Fuel's over there. Looks like we take this path to Palm View, I guess. Am I on the wrong side? I mean, I am on the wrong side. It's just because these guys are on the wrong side. Kind of. They're blocking me in. Good job we had a bit of a payday to be able to fill up. 15 miles ago, and then we're out of fuel. Don't really know what miles are in this context, because miles like seem inadequate for the amount of distance we seem to be covering. So let's bring it in to make it around. That's what you're supposed to do. They just fly at the gate like I do. Apparently. Okay, that's for fuel. Which will give us the ability to travel 57 miles. No ways for us to exit from after you refill. So why is there a reducer? Probably travel through that, right? Junk. I wasn't. Okay, so we are going to be heading our way to express gates to Emerald Junction. Let's see if we can find Moon Baby in the junk fields.